Hey guys, Andre. So today I want to talk about a very important aspect with business. It's common sense to a lot of people, although not apparently that common to startup entrepreneurs. And that is, once you start making money, it's an amazing feeling. I think, you know, remembering when I started 2, 3, 4 years ago, getting my first client, or specifically in my one, you know, debt management company when I got my first client. It's an amazing feeling, you know, once you sign the paperwork and you get that notification that the money's in the bank. There's very few feelings in life, you know, that come close to that, and God willing, you'll experience that quite often on a daily, weekly, monthly basis going forward. So the mistake I made, and what I want to talk about, is the fact that once I started to make money, I did not take that money and put the money back into the business. So what does that mean? Because we've all, you know, hear these things because it's your money, so you can do whatever you want with it, right? Wrong. What you should do is, if you take your business seriously, which a lot of us don't, we think we do, but we don't actually. Because remember, words and what we put on social media is completely different to what we actually do in real life. You know, because your actions speak louder than your words. So what you should do with that money is take that money and put it back into marketing, you know, to assist you with your sales, your branding, to improve your systems, okay? That's where that money should go. What I did was, you know, I spent my money on everything else except my business. And it took me 2, 3 years to learn that lesson. And I'm not even being sarcastic or being funny. I'm being very serious. So I made money early on, but I used the money on all the wrong things, okay? I didn't pay myself a salary. So I justified that I can use this money because there was things that I needed to pay. I had debt, I had expenses, all of those things which need to be paid. But, and I should pay. You need to pay your bills and your expenses and your debt. But guys, money needs to go back into your business. Otherwise, your business is never going to grow. Okay? Treat your business like a baby. A child or a baby, a newborn baby, needs clothes, they need food, nourishment, all those types of things to grow. So does your business. The principles are the same. Whatever you put back into your business, you'll get back out. Okay? So make sure that you invest your money, especially in the beginning stages, back into your business. Okay? I'm not saying you shouldn't take money or don't pay yourself. You need to pay yourself, especially if you're full-time. But if your basics with regards to your business isn't covered yet, okay, you're gonna get some serious problems down the line. You're eventually gonna get to a point where, you know, if you don't look after your business is gonna die down and not be able to look after yourself. And how you should treat your businesses is like an investment, because it's probably one of the biggest investments. Well, probably it is one of the biggest investments you're gonna make in your life. So put the money back into the business, and eventually you'll have the business one day soon looking after you. Okay, so make sure you put your money, whatever you make, back into the business, into branding, into marketing, all the things. So you want to keep that momentum going, okay, after you get your first couple clients. But don't forget to celebrate along the way though. Cheers.